So, yep, timing cover's off of the engine. As you can see, it is off timing. As if this chain was timed, the tooth right here would be on this dot. And then this dot right here would be up over here. They would both similar be like this. These lines like right here would be more, you know, like this. But how you can tell is, look at the cam lobes. This one's farther down than the exhaust. So your intake valves, the cam lobes for the intake side are up higher than the exhaust, they're lower. So it's off timing.